Ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, colleagues, welcome to Lecce. Welcome to ICMSE 2019. I'm Pierangelo Metrangolo and I very welcome you to my hometown, Lecce. Lecce remains in my heart. I wanted to show where I was coming from. Everybody of us in the blood has the place where I was born.
When you become a scientist, it's all about unknown things. And that means that you have to like unknown, adventure, and uncertainty, but also frustration. Because often we are not smart enough, and so we are on the wrong track.
Making research means investigating the world surrounding us. I like doing research because it's a completely mental process that brings us to know the unknowable.
When I left Edinburgh, my professor had said to me, whatever you do, Stoddart, tackle a big problem. I was actually quite quick in finding that big problem, but I just did not have the resource to implement what my dream would be for many real decades down the road. And in that period, of course, I took tiny steps, but it was really after 20 years in academia that started to move very, very quickly.
Maybe you can be not a genius, but you must be a very determined people.
New applications are emerging in any field, in particular environmental chemistry, nanomedicine, and sustainability. And this is the challenge that we have ahead. Use the supramolecular chemistry to improve sustainability of our world.
I really wanted to thank you, all of you, because I think that this symposium can exist only because all of you.
These kind of meetings are also organized in places like this that are maybe less well known for science and education, but you should not forget, this is a fantastic stimulus for the community, for the young people. Of course, for the scientists, for the students, it's also great to come here to this area, to your city, to enjoy the beauty of your city, the culture. Yeah? And of course, such a conference is meant to bring people from all countries together to learn from each other's works, the new discoveries, the progress, to discuss with each other, to make friends. Come here to debate for a whole week about the frontiers of science, in this case, supramolecular chemistry.
ISUFI, the university from here, gave 31 free student accommodation. And I think this, is a really great support. I do think it's, for me, a really great success, because when I was a student and a postdoc, I would really love to be at this conference.